if I flash my ticket, can I get a free burrito?
Rolling loud, here I come.
So we have landed in Miami International Airport and I'm so excited. I'm meeting up with Maya. Maya and I are going to Rolling Loud together. Maya took a red eye flight overnight from LAX. And I just took my flight, obviously, from New Jersey. So we are both gonna be meeting here.
Please record the information center.
Hi, bitch. Why are we doing this?
We are in Miami.
This is crazier than that one time we let a random man shower at my apartment.
We're going loud.
Not us literally turning the airport bathroom into our dressing rooms while we wait for Billy to get off his flight.
We got fully ready in the airport bathroom.
Who are we?
Airport.
We just got to our boys' place, so it's, we don't even know the guy we're staying with, but God bless Billy for setting us up. Look how beautiful the lobby is.
What? What? Okay, we're ready. Let's go. Let's go find Mr. Taxi Man. Did he leave? Did he leave? Maya, did he leave?
Yeah.
Whatever.
That guy legit ditched us.
Yeah, he told us he would stay.
But we found a new driver.
We found our new favorite driver. Motherfuckers really be breaking in. What the fuck? This is a fuck shit, bro.
There's no like sexy way to eat cotton candy.
Cotton candy sexy, go. That was disgusting.
Do it sexy.
Yo, if I flash my can I get a free burrito?
That's you, Papa.
He's considering it.
He says what she say.
We literally haven't done anything and we're already tired. What the heck? I know, bitch. I know.
We have the order spot.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we fucking do.
Guys, the artist section bathroom has air conditioning. That is the most exciting news I've heard in months. Not some type of like private jet in the Rolling Loud, but
private jet.
Yeah, but the jank thing is we can't afford this type of shit yet, right?
Which you will.
But I will too, bitch. Artist section, low key lame. Let's go to the mosh pit. Trying to get out of this bitch as quickly as I can.
Oh, we just got into some house parties for some dude we don't know.
Amazing.
The security asks, do you know who you came with? I go, if I knew their names, I would tell you.
Oh, we at the White House. That's so fucking crazy. Yo, Joe. Joe, are you here?
Look at him. He's double fisting a glizzy and a burger. I love to see it. I love to see it.
Only the best.
How is it? Right out of the sun. Amazing. This view is amazing, goddamn.
Oh, we're on an island right now at this like party or whatever. Like, what the heck? Why am I here? I don't deserve to see something that's pretty.
Literal schools of fish.
Look at those big dudes, bro. I have no idea whose house this is.
You know the movie Scarface?
You should.
Scarface?
This is the movie. This is the house from the movie.
For the movie Scarface?
Yeah.
Wow. Well.
Like a big deal shit.
He's the sexy chef, and I'm the sexy attendee of the party. And our chauffeur awaits. What's good, Alex?
How's my favorite chauffeur?
What's up? What's up, puppy?
We're back at our humble home for the day, y'all. Going to floor 36. That's so cool. Whoa, this is so fast. That was kind of crazy. Oh my god, my ears feel like they pump. Now finally Maya's drunk singing again, guys.